Hey guys, we are just 57 days away from the launch of Apple's iPhone 15 lineup this September. Despite the recent release of the iPhone 14 Pro Max, the upcoming iPhone 15 brings a massive list of changes that will blow your mind. And we recently received a confirmed leak that is bound to change everything. So let's dive into the details of the iPhone 15 Pro and the Pro Max. So guys, the big change, which is another huge bonus for the people who buy regular iPhone model instead of Pros. Finally, the ugliness that iPhone user pretended was cool and unique for many years is finally being erased, as all the iPhone 15 model will now come with Apple's dynamic island features, which definitely looks a lot better and does actually come in handy now that more app supports like airlines showing your travel information. The new design of the iPhone 15 Pro will bring a lot of evolution rather than a revolution. The device will feature more rounded edge, offering improved grip and comfort compared to its predecessors. The use of titanium in the new design has been confirmed through CAD drawings and leaked photos. This change not only enhances durability but also makes the phone lighter, resulting in a more manageable device overall. One significant change is the replacement of the mute switch with an action button similar to the one found on the Apple Watch. This button may be programmable, allowing users to customize their functionality. Furthermore, Apple is reportedly developing a special chip that will enable the action button to work even when the phone is turned off. One of the most anticipated changes in the shift from the Lightning port to the Type-C port. This improvement has been confirmed through the various leaks, including images of cases with the larger cutouts of the charging port. The Pro model will feature a full-speed Type-C or Thunderbolt 3 port, offering faster data transfer speed and universal compatibility. This upgrade will undoubtedly enhance the user experience, especially for those longing for faster connectivity. The camera enhancements are expected to be more significant on the iPhone 15 Pro Max, with rumors suggesting the addition of periscope camera. The new sensor enables immersive optical zoom capabilities, possibly reaching up to 5x or 6x. Other improvements include low light performance, refined algorithm, and improved video recording capabilities, particularly for features like 4K cinematic mode. Under the hood, the iPhone 15 Pro and the Pro Max will be powered by the new A17 Bionic chip, built on a more advanced 3-nanometer process. This chip will offer improved more power efficiency and around 10-15% more performance than its predecessors. Additionally, the RAM capabilities will be increased from 6GB to 8GB, resulting in smoother multitasking capabilities. When it comes to the device aesthetic, rumors suggest that iPhone 15 Pro will come in a new blue color, which we can see on the iPhone 12 Pro models, but with a darker and a more gray tone. However, it's important to note that this detail can be changed as more information become available. Battery life is said to receive a significant boost in the larger battery across the entire iPhone 15 lineup. The iPhone 15 Pro Max in particular is rumored to have a staggering 50-192 mAh battery, offering even longer use time. This improvement, coupled with optimized power efficiency, will be a welcome change for the users seeking extended battery life. As for the pricing, guys, it's challenging to determine exact figure. However, based on previous trends, it is expected that iPhone 15 Pro will see a price increase, likely starting above $1,000 for the base model. The iPhone 15 Pro Max with its additional features may come at an even higher price point, reflecting its premium status in the lineup. The display of the iPhone 15 Pro and the Pro Max will see improvements as well. While retaining the outer line features of the previous generation, such as the promotion technology, accurate color, sharpness, and the high brightness, the new models will boost thinner bezel, clocking in at just 1.55 millimeters. This narrow bezel will provide a more immersive experience and allow for slightly larger display, potentially reaching 6.2 and 6.8 inches. The iPhone 15 Pro and the Pro Max comes with exciting features and improvements. From the refined design and enhanced durability of the titanium frame to the introduction of Type-C, thinner bezel, upgraded camera, increased performance, and extended battery life, this device promises to be a true game changer. Apple users can look forward to an exciting years ahead with the release of the iPhone 15 series. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Stay tuned for the more update. Take care and peace out.